हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न न्यू पोएम आई वुड लाइक टू बी अ लाइट हाउस। फर्स्ट लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज अ लाइट हाउस। अ लाइट हाउस इज अ टॉल बिल्डिंग और टॉल स्ट्रक्चर ऑन द सी शोर। फ्रॉम द लाइट हाउस बिग बीम्स और फ्लैशेस ऑफ लाइट आर थ्रोन आउट। दिस बीम हेल्प शिप्स at sea to navigate. Navigate means it shows the way in the sea to find their way across the sea. They can tell the ship that there is a port nearby. It is safe to go near the port or that there are dangerous rocks under the sea, etc. Students, in today's period, we all have radio, TV, the internet, satellite service, many other facilities are available to ships and aeroplane when they travel across the sea or sky. But in olden days, modern means of communication like radio, mobile phone, internet were not available to people. Therefore, the warning signals of the lighthouse were very useful to ships. So, today we are going to learn about lighthouse in the poem, and let us see what is there in the poem. So, you need to Poem number 14, I would like to be a lighthouse. I would like to be a lighthouse, all scrubbed and painted white. I would like to be a lighthouse and stay awake all night. Scrub means washed and cleaned. Keep my eye on everything that sails my patch of sea. I would like to be a lighthouse with the ships all watching me. Patch of sea means area of sea. So students, here poet want to become a lighthouse and show the direction to the sea. That is there any dangerous situation, any dangerous rock in the sea, and show the path and help the ship to avoid the dangerous rock hidden under the sea. So because of its helping nature, poet wishes to become a lighthouse. Here the poet has given human quality to lighthouse. That how the lighthouse encourage people, spread positivity, joy, smile and kindness to others. As it is rightly said that we rise by lifting others. We should always have a good habit of helping others. We should learn and understand that after getting a successful life, we should help and give proper guidance to others, like how in the poem lighthouse do. So students, I hope you will also become a good people like lighthouse. I hope you all have enjoyed the poem. So go through the video and recite the poem. Thank you.